shoulders for world-famous motorcycle daredevil, Robbie Knievel. He's arrived at this car dealership in Southern California to attempt a new world jumping record, a distance of 180 feet over 25 pickup trucks. Robbie has calculated the precise speed he needs to reach in order to clear the trucks. Conditions look perfect, but the approach holds a hidden danger that Robbie is not aware of. Rush in, and medics examine the injured stunt rider. Robbie offers the crowd a reassuring thumbs up as he's taken to the hospital.